I understand that there was an interesting little, it's not a mix-up, it was not on purpose,
right,
but a switcheroo with who sung the Ode to the Motherland for
right.
China in the opening ceremonies.
Right, there was a cute little girl with pigtails and a red dress who was singing the song, right? Singing the song.
Oh,
but there
look
she is
at
right
her,
there.
Poopy.
It turns out she wasn't really singing, she was lip-syncing.
Oh my God, that's a Chinese Milli Vanilli right there.
And she was lip-syncing to the voice of, allegedly, a less cute Chinese.
Oh, that's so wrong! That's so wrong, man. So, I read into this story, too. Let me give you their names. Lin Miaoqi is the one that's theoretically cuter on the right-hand side. She's 9 years old. The 7-year-old is Yang Pei. Although I think she looks like a schmoopy poopy. It looks, I don't know if she's prettier, but she's a little girl. She's so sweet. She's so cute. But Chinese director comes in. He's like, this isn't working. She has crooked teeth. It's going to make China look bad for the rest of the world. She's out. Other one, cuter, put her in. But she's not the one singing. She didn't manage it. Okay, make it so. Well, work it. Come on, let's go. What, she can't lip sync? Put her in. What is her name? Millie? Go ahead.
Now that I see the picture actually comparing the two,
mm-hmm.
I don't really think that one is cuter than the other.
I'm going to keep it real because, this is still the Young Turks. Am I right? I'm checking to make sure.
Yes, yes, we're still the Young Turks.
We have Anna's vote. Is the girl who sang it cuter?
She's
the one with the crooked teeth.
She's prettier, right? As far as 9-year-olds go, right? I get that. I understand that, right? Although that's not the best picture of her there. Her singing, she looked precious, right? But I think the patootie might be cuter, the one with the crooked teeth. It makes you want to, smush her face.
Stop speaking as a liberal. Do you think that the girl with the crooked teeth is cuter than the other little girl? I mean, it's just little cute little girls. Like, if you saw them both in the grocery store and you're like, oh, cute kid. Come on, dude. Come on.
I'm going to stick with my opinion. I'm keeping it real, man. Mm-hmm. I get it. I understand why they did it. The other girl's prettier. Prettier, right? But the one with the crooked teeth is cuter.
We can even say it's wrong because I think it is, too. It is. It's stupid. I think it's pointless. Nobody would have. Maybe Chinese would have noticed it. Nobody in the rest of the world would have noticed and said, I can't believe the girl who was singing at the opening ceremony had some crooked teeth.
Ah! But I tell you what. I tell you what. The Chinese, they're very, very conscious of things like this, right? Image conscious. And I understand where they're coming from. I do, because they're thinking, look, the whole world is going to think that our kids don't have good dental situation going on, right? They don't have a good dental plan. So if we put out a kid with crooked teeth, everybody's going to think everybody in China's got crooked teeth. Now, we're not actually going to think that. But I see why they think that, right? I see why they made the replacement. By the way, what is this, artistic integrity? I don't want anybody to get me wrong. Who cares if one girl's singing and the other one's lip-syncing? What are we doing here? Is this opera or something? It's the opening ceremony. The whole thing's a show, right? So they're trying to put on the best show. And they're like, we'll take the best voice and we'll take the prettiest girl. Overall, not guilty. I don't really care.
You know what's really interesting, though? The original singer of the song or whatever, she says that she's honored to just have her voice used, right?
Oh, of course.
Which I think is amazing, because if I put myself in that situation and when I was that age, I would have been super sensitive about it.
But you're not Chinese.
I know. That's okay. True. They're taught to be honored, to have anything used.
That little 7-year-old girl isn't going to be like, yeah, the Chinese government screwed me.
Yeah.
Like, I can't believe they hosed me like that, man. They put that Milli Vanilli bitch out there instead of me. I earned it. It should have been me. No way she's going to say that.
Right.
Of course she's going to say, highly honored.
Do you think that it's going to affect her self-image at all?
Yeah, positively. She got to sing for like 1 billion people. Yeah. I mean, now that there's a scandal and everybody's on her side, because like, oh, how could you do that to the 7-year-old? Everybody's going to be pulling for her. She's going to get so many contracts. She's not going to know what to do with it.
Mm-hmm.
It's going to be the greatest thing that ever happened for her. In fact, if she had just flat out sung it and it was her, who would remember it? No one would.
Mm-hmm.
Now everyone's going to remember it.
Mm-hmm.
It's 1,000 times better for her.